A missing Mexia woman has been found safe. Police say Lynn Jenkins was found safe about 7 hours after she was reported missing. Authorities said she may have been in Waxahachie area with a man named Milo. Now, they did not say whether the two were found together.